Jim Atkins of Jimmy Eat World, plus the Funk Junkeez. Valley musicians jamming together for an amazing cause. Brian McElhattan met up with them as they prep for this one-time show around town. Fire it up.
I joined Underground Phoenix favorite, the Funk Junkeez, as they dusted off the mics and tuned up the strings, practicing together again for the first time in years. Getting ready for a very special concert this Wednesday.
We put together this We Got the Beat concert for a friend of ours whose daughter had a heart transplant.
Kylie is 13 and a surfer hoping to catch the waves again soon.
Face to sit and think about that time and place when I was just a kid and didn't have no stress and never realized how I was truly blessed and how I wished that every day was like Saturday and I could live my life in a fatter way and that would be just alright with me. But you see, it's all about the salary and that's reality. Every day I put a smile on my face to sit and think about that time and place when I was just a kid and didn't have no stress and never realized how I was truly blessed and now every day I see the sun. Truck, whether you got fat cash or you're down on your luck, whether you're a stockbroker or a hotel maid, paying your dues or whether you get paid, high on life or you're down and out, you can never forget what it's all about. Every day I put a smile on my face to sit and think about that time and place when I was just a kid, didn't have no stress and ever realized how I was truly blessed. And now every day I see the sun in the sky and I think about the days going by and don't reminisce. Wonder why I'm just happy to be rapping and staying alive.
Thank you guys.